So Laura has sent me an Excel spreadsheet for a project we're working on, which I can view in my browser without needing Excel installed. Or I can just download it locally. But because I do want to collaborate on this document, I'm going to convert it to a Google spreadsheet. I can do some simple formatting changes to do a bit of cleanup. Classically, to do this market research, I'd have to send this document to multiple people, and they'd have to send back multiple versions, and I'd have to consolidate. Instead, I think I'll create a form on top of that spreadsheet and email it to all of the analysts. If the person I'm inviting is outside of my domain, I'll get a warning to notify me. The analysts receive it in their inbox and enter the data directly in the email, and this information is entered in real time in my own spreadsheet. I'm going to invite Shirazuki-san to collaborate on the spreadsheet with me. I can see who has access to the documents at any stage, and I can also change their access rights. Shirazuki-san receives an email inviting him to collaborate with me. Right away we start chatting. He can edit fields and he can monitor how the stock market is doing, so he can see real-time stock information right in the spreadsheet and pivot the values off from it. Now at the moment, I know our senior executive is really interested in the average number, so I could create a graph, but instead I'm going to create a gadget. I'll add this gauge gadget to my spreadsheet, which will track my value, and then publish this gadget to our iGoogle page for the company. So you see, when my manager logs in, he'll see this gadget update in real time as the values change in the spreadsheet. So this is complete 360 data intelligence from real-time data gathering, collaborative analysis, and then publishing the data as business intelligence. The team has been working on a more complex analysis of the market performance in America, and they can help me decide what to do in Japan. I can use different visualization styles to display the data with rich gadgets from Google for financial analysis, just like this. I can even track over time what the performance is in different areas. Now, as a financial analyst, I like working with pivot charts, so I can filter the data to show me the region, and I can also group different values together so I can look at the region and the average numbers for the subprime loans. Now I need to work with my team on a collaborative site. This is a rich collaboration portal powered by Google Sites where we can store and share information on our team project. The analysis that we've worked on so far is already in the site, and I can just add my recent work in a dashboard. I can quickly insert the spreadsheet that we've been working on. There, so now everyone can see the results from our analysis.